But 11 fake tickets to concerts at next year's Strawberry Festival are already surfacing online. ABC Action News reporter Ryan Smith has the dead giveaway that they're phony and how to stay away from the scammers.
Strawberries, shortcakes, and big-name performers highlight Plant City's premier festival.
Well, we're hoping to have over 500,000 people.
That kind of turnout makes the Strawberry Festival a big target.
People were calling us saying, I can't believe you're charging $800 for a ticket or $400 for a ticket, and we weren't.
Secondary ticket sites are already advertising for the 2019 lineup. We found seats for Aerosmith frontman Steven Tyler through CheapTickets.com, costing $450. Ticket City now offers Willie Nelson and Alabama tickets for $420. But the problem is,
I don't know how they can guarantee those seats. We haven't even sold the tickets.
That's right. Tickets don't even go on sale until December 6th.
No matter the day, no matter how big the act on this stage, organizers here want everyone to know even the best seats in the house here are going to cost between $40 and $50.
These people out here are reselling those tickets. There are some Google guidelines that say you have to say we are not associated with the venue and several other warnings.
President Paul Davis says secondary sites often lead buyers to believe they are with the festival. The retired Hillsborough Sheriff's Colonel says best bet, buy directly from the festival's website or in person at the box office. In Plant City, Ryan Smith, ABC Action News.